It was a beautiful step. I think, first of all, because we spoke with great honesty about the challenges we face, but also with great hope. And I think on occasions like this, we discover that we have much support to give each other. We encourage each other in a situation which some people think is hopeless. So I think it was a wonderful next step forward, and I'm very grateful to have been here.